Justin, we need a song out of you. You have a song. You're a great songwriter. Do the one that Hawkshaw did that was such a big song.
Saying Gene here is reminds me. We were on a tour together. I think we were in East Peoria, Illinois. Playing a show, and we were sitting in the dressing room, and I sang this song. I gave it to Gene.
I recorded it.
Yeah, I still think it's a girl's song, because when a husband and wife break up, it's usually the guy that has to leave, and the wife stays home and keeps the house and the furniture.
I recorded the song, and Ken Nelson, it laid in the can for a year or so, and Hawkshaw told me, said, if they're not going to release that Justin Tubbs song, he said, I'm going to record it. So he recorded it.
Just call on some 77203. Had our number changed today, although I hated to, but each time the phone would ring, they'd want to speak to you. And it hurts to tell them you're not here with me. Maybe now old telephone will let me be. It's not in the book now, so you better write it down, just in case your love for me should ever come around. You might want to call and break the news to me. Just call Lonesome 77203. I keep the telephone beside me all the time, hoping you might want to call and say you've changed your mind. If you do, then darling, you know where I'll be. I'm at Lonesome 77203. You're the only one I'm giving my new number to. So now, if the telephone should ring, I'll know it's you. And if you ever long for love that used to be, just call Lonesome 77203. I'm at Lonesome 77203.